Dave, a win away at Prestwich Hayes today sort of turns around that four game without a win streak. How did you feel today's game, mate?
I think first and foremost it was a fantastic game by both teams. A game that again is tough on really soft pitches. Obviously the weather we've had, and to be fair, when we got here the pitch was outstanding. Obviously it's cut up towards the, as games gone on, but two teams who wanted to play football and as best they could. And again, I thought it was an even game for large parts. I thought we took over in spells, and then obviously when we got the second goal, just started to sit back a little bit and invite the pressure on. But defended unbelievably well. After the first 20 minutes, I thought we were outstanding. Our shape was really good. I'm not going to lie and say the last four games have been easy. That sort of time period, I think it's been a lot of soul searching. It's been really tough. But one thing I will say, we're all disappointed with the results and the performances leading into this game, but for me it's not on the players. The players have been outstanding. They've worked so hard. We've tried to get messages across, and you know, we're a little bit threadbare at the moment with, and lads are pulling through niggles and knocks with soft tissue injuries through the roof because of obviously the pitches and what we're asking of them. So many games in such a short space of time, but honestly today they were colossal and made up with the 3 points.
Made a few changes to the starting 11 today. Just talk us through the sort of decisions behind those. I guess a lot of it is down to sort of squad rotation and two games in as many days.
I'd like to say there was a little bit more thought into it and it was a bit of a tactical genius, but it wasn't. It was, we were at Gig Lane this morning at 10:30, and it's sort of been sort of player after player coming in, and for the first three that came in, the physio was like, no, can't play. So it's been tough, and you know, the lads who did play, they've had to sort of get rubs and flushes out to try and get through the game, and we saw it in the game. We've lost another two players again to injuries, soft tissue injuries. And look at, I'm not trying to sort of push blame, but the pitch that we've been playing on at home, it's just not, it's not conducive, and it's causing us real issues. The ground staff are absolutely pulling the tripe out to get games on, which is exactly what we want to do, because we're not in a position where we're playing every day at the back end. But we're putting players on a pitch that is moving, it's soft, it's not conducive to playing any type of football, and ultimately, based on the input I've had from the physios and what we feel as staff, that's causing a large part of our injuries.
And obviously the likes of Dec Daniels and Andy Briggs missed out today. Obviously Dec picked up that injury in the second half on Saturday. We've seen him here today visibly sort of with crutches and a protective boot on, and obviously Andy Briggs has missed out as well. What's the latest with those two?
So Dec's foot got caught in the turf in the pitch, completely twisted his ankle. So there was no sign of a break on the x-ray on Saturday night. However, with the swelling, they did say that they'd have to come back for the second x-ray. He's probably going to need an MRI scan as well, because there's potential damage to his ligaments and also potentially his Achilles tendon as well. So it's one of them ones where at the moment we don't know how bad it is. It could be a pretty bad one that sees him out for definitely the end of the season and potentially up to 6 months.
And Andy Briggs?
Briggsy again. So rolled his ankle on the pitch, and again he came in for the strength test this morning, and we could have played him, but he wouldn't have lasted. He wouldn't have, particularly again another tough pitch, and there's no way he would have got through the game.
And Ollie Jepson missed out today again. Is that through injury?
Yep, hamstring. So again another soft tissue injury, and then we picked up two in the game, another hamstring with Miles. So look, it's just about trying to nurse them through now this week, and hopefully we get a couple of them back available for Saturday.
And you talk about Saturday, obviously a home game against AFC Liverpool. Your thoughts on that one?
It's going to be challenging. I think we're going to have to try and change the way we want to play a little bit. We're going to have to get the players fired. We'll have to get them a bit of TLC this week, wrap them in cotton wool. We probably won't be able to train, so we'll have to try and do something together, and obviously check the lads and see the physio. So yeah, it's going to be a really, really tough game. We just need to make sure that we're up for it, and obviously the fans were, the noise out of them on Saturday was just ridiculous. If they can bring that again and come in the numbers and just stick behind this group, because honestly it's a fantastic group of people and players.
Perfect. Cheers, Dave. Thank you.